Hello, my name is Jack Howard. I run two channels. I run a channel called Jack Howard, which is just my name, and I run a channel called Jack and Dean, which is with my friend, which is sketch comedy and that, and my age is 21. I have 250,000-ish on Jack and Dean, and I've just hit over 100,000 on my Jack Howard channel. My personal channel, I like to refer to it as like stand-up video, so like stand-up comedy. Jack and Dean, it's scripted sketch comedy. I basically shared audiences between the channels, but you know, as far as demographics go, they are very, very similar, which would be, I think, between the ages of 13 to 25, and it's about a 70-30 split between male and female. The Jack Howard channel, I try to post weekly, if not bi-weekly. And with Jack and Dean, it's not as frequent as I'd like it to be. That's because we're both individually so busy. But we try and post at least once a month. I'm very active on Twitter. I have about 70,000 followers. Not as active as I should be on Facebook. Big fan of Tumblr. On my personal channel, I come up with them just from like from hanging out with people, from doing life, basically, from just experiencing things and thinking that would be funny. I can make an anecdote off of that, and sometimes that also inspires the sketch comedy stuff. But a lot of the time, that's just stupid. It's stupid conversations me and my friend Dean have together. It was called Pronunciation Frustration or Facky Book, which has got nearly 1 million views. I like cinema, I like going to the theatre, anything to do with tech. Ricky Gervais is a big inspiration of mine. Lots of other comedians as well, probably too many to name. I'm a massive fan of directors like David Fincher and Christopher Nolan. And YouTubers is what I'm inspired all the time by, my friends and the people I'm surrounded by. People like Tim H, me and him have written and directed a series together, along with Benjamin Cook, who is another YouTuber who I work alongside with. I collaborate a lot with Thomas Ridgewell. I'm going to be writing, and have been writing, Charlie Is So Cool Like's next short film. I have plans to work with huge YouTube sensations, Jax Gap. I'm going to be working with them soon. A place where I've met all my favorite people. It's given me a platform to express myself.